What is up, guys? It's VCC Rap, or the Jiggest One Entertainment here, bringing you guys below something new. So we're gonna do another reaction video. So, as you can see, I'm on the Madman. The Madman. We all remember when I declared war on the Madman so long ago. And say, you know what? It's time. I continue this war. So, I'm gonna watch a video. Alright, a video. And really quick, before I say, okay, look at his gaming video. What the? Ah, dude, you can see, like, his entire room, too. Like, what the Madcraft. No, I suck. The Madcraft. Finding iron, coal, and killing. No, not killing, killing. So what we're gonna watch today, guys, is PewDiePie in is in trouble. Oh, he spelled in trouble wrong. Okay, we need to save him. So yeah, we're gonna. Okay, but really quick, what's 1,500 views? That's not right. Okay, now it says we need to help. YouTube.com/PewDiePie or that idiot Dylan the hacker will have him again. Say comment hashtag save bro army to help. So without further ado, let's play that enjoyable video. Okay, so here we have the video. I mean, just look at his face, bro. Boy. Okay, whatever. So, we're gonna watch this lovely, lovely The Madman video. And maybe figure out that he is the Illuminati. I mean, two eyes, two nostrils, 2 + 2 = 4. Four sides of a square. You know, half of a square is a triangle. I mean, Illuminati confirmed. Why not?
Hi, everybody. This is The Madman here. And this is kind of a serious video.
So, oh, it is.
I have just seen this right before that, PewDiePie, who don't know, is an awesome gamer, he's the most subscribed person on YouTube, awesome, amazing, nothing wrong about him. Well, yeah, there's nothing wrong about
Whoa,
him.
Wait, pause Army it, pause awesome. It, pause it.
Yeah, PewDiePie, you're awesome.
Okay.
Awesome, amazing, nothing wrong about him.
You said there's nothing wrong about PewDiePie, but... he's in the Illuminati, so that's something wrong. I'm just saying.
Well, yeah.
See that? Did you guys see that? Right after I said that PewDiePie's in the Illuminati and that's wrong, he's like, there's nothing wrong with PewDiePie. Well, yeah. Does he know that being in the Illuminati is wrong? The Madman. You must quit the Illuminati, or you will die. I mean, I have to kill you. Play the video.
There's nothing wrong about him. The Bro Army is awesome. Yeah, PewDiePie, you're awesome, but something that's not awesome is this YouTube kid called Dylan the Hacker.
Ooh.
So Dylan the Hacker has hacked PewDiePie.
We all know
but
that.
But then PewDiePie unhacked his channel, so.
Boy. PewDiePie legit just unhacked his channel. Like nothing happened. Really? I doubt that PewDiePie is smart enough to know how to unhack his own channel. I mean, you know, I don't know.
Oh, I'll just get to it. PewDiePie unhacked.
What the fuck?
I just want to make sure that doesn't really happen to anymore. So Dylan...
he needs to learn how to speak. Okay, he's like, I want to make sure that does not happen to anymore. He didn't say, I want to make sure that doesn't happen to PewDiePie anymore. No, he said, I want to make sure that doesn't happen to anymore.
Parker, if you're watching this, then you suck.
Okay? Oh! Shots fired. Shots fired.
You suck. PewDiePie is awesome. You don't have the right to hack him. Just because you hate him, just leave him alone.
Ooh.
Leave him alone. I may be 13, you may be 17.
Wait, 13, 17, 17 minus 13 is 4, 4 sides of a square. Man, dude, just kill yourself. Kill yourself, please. Please. Just do it.
Shots fired! Shots fired!
Sorry, guys.
But I don't care, I'm stronger. I'm still stronger than you do, America.
Shots fired!
You're
shots
fired! You're gonna fight me to the knock? I'm gonna fight this big, dumb man, man. Well, dumb man, man is a dumb man.
Yo, I think this is war between Dylan the Hacker and this kid. That would be intense. You know, I might actually have to side in with Dylan the Hacker, you know. Because, you know, we have a common enemy at this point, so. What the fuck? Yo, guys, check this out. This stupid ad. I don't know if you guys can see it, actually. Like, an ad just popped up on my phone. Like, what the fuck is this? Okay. Oh, another one. You know what? This one's stupid. Alright.
Can you just leave PewDiePie alone? Because if you don't leave PewDiePie alone, I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna go to your house, find you, and attack you. If you don't leave PewDiePie alone.
Okay, what he just said. I'm going to find you and attack you. That sounds like something the Illuminati would do. You know what I'm saying? You know, this kid, okay, is Illuminati, all right?
It's your last chance.
Last chance, bro.
If you bother PewDiePie again,
No, don't go to no Justin Bieber crowd. Guys, what we just saw. Look at Pewds. What we just saw was one of the most crazy videos, alright, in existence. Alright, now, I'm tired of stupid ads on my phone. God. So what we just saw was a video by the Madman. And you know what? I debunked the Madman as the Illuminati before, and I proved him again. So, wait, let's listen to that last part again. You know, about the part.
You bought a PewDiePie again. I'll just beat you up.
How?
That part. That was. Bro, the Madman be like. Like, legit, that was crazy. The Madman. Listen to me. Okay? The Madman. You suck. Okay? I can tell you are a part of the Illuminati. In fact, I might even do an entire video on why you're the Illuminati, but later. Okay? In the meantime, we gotta talk about you and these stupid ads on my phone. Literally, they just keep popping up. They just keep popping up. They just keep popping up. Alright. Sorry. So, the Madman. You made this video for views. And so that way you can get more attention than you already did from Pella Defobian. I believe that's how you say his YouTube name. But, this is war. And you're trying to attack someone else just so you can get away from me and that other kid. The one who declared war on you first, you know, the really, what was his name, something Cupcake, I believe. No, that's not right. Whatever, he is my ally, and this is war, bro. This is war, and you can't avoid it. So, when I come, what the fuck am I talking about? When I find you, or when you try to attack me back, you're gonna die. I have a whole arsenal. Just remember that. And even the Illuminati won't be able to help you from this one. So, goodbye, everyone.